When Allah created mankind, He said, بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم فإذا سويته ونفخت فيه من روحي. And when I have balanced him, the human being, and breathed into him from my created soul. Breathing into us from the created soul of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it means that Allah created us to be a reflection of His mercy and to be a sign for His existence. He is the complete perfection. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the complete perfection. And this is why we find the love of perfection inside our nature. Because He breathed into us from His created soul. And due to this, we feel the need of seeking perfection in this life. Seeking perfection represents the divine love between us and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This type of love, if it's practiced in a proper way, it can remove all selfishness. It can remove all selfishness. When you reflect on this existence and you understand or you comprehend that there's no power and there's no will except that of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then you will purely love Him because you will find Him worthy of being loved.